you got?
What does that do for him?
What you got? You go out here, but you tell me the history of the Sabbath.
You don't even know the history. I can tell you the history of the Sabbath.
You don't even know the history.
Yes, I do. Yes, the fuck I do.
Try to tell me
this. Why are you protecting it? What do you know the history?
Why?
Why?
Who paid for it? Who paid for it? Who paid for the statue?
Like
who paid for it? Who paid for it?
The same person
who
about.
Paid for it?
So why are we fighting?
Who paid for it?
Why are we fighing? You look just like me to be
who
in the world.
Who paid for it?
Why are you fighting me?
You are fighting.
Daughter,
you two
your
are fighting because divide and conquer. Divide and conquer has
why
people.
Why are you fighting me?
I'm not fighting you. I'm not seeing you on your side.
Now, here's the thing. Look, here's the problem. Any voice that is dissenting, they go reject you. Any voice that's going to object you, brother, any voice that, see what I'm saying? You see, a lot of people are out here talking about tearing something down that they don't even know the history of. If you're going to protest something, protest turning it back the way it was facing, which was the Capitol. That's the way that statue was facing. Y'all don't even know the history of this statue, but you want to tear it down because you are offended. I'm talking about skirt. Listen, and let me say one other thing to all of the people that live in the community. Babe, I work for myself. Don't nobody pay me to do nothing. I do this for myself. And for all the people in the community that's so upset,
give him the freedom
why
to speak.
Didn't you clean the statue up? Why haven't you cleaned up around it, community? You so upset and you want to tear it down, but you won't even clean up around it. Okay? It don't matter.
So I have made my mission to protect that statue. We need like and not hate. Have a civil mind.
You guys take it and put it in a closet.
Why not put a sign there, good signage, that says why it's there?
Put it in the fucking closet someplace and hold on to it.
Around the world have monuments to the Holocaust. In Germany, they even have existing concentration camps. Come in and see.
These are the parallels.
This means that they cannot deny what happened.
But
they're a Holocaust denier. You mean remove all evidence of slavery? It's like it never happened.
That's not what's being done.
That's exactly what happened. That is sad.
That is sad.
Put up another statue with new writers, have a timeline, and that
will never let my child forget slavery existed.
To me, this is all about shame.